Powerful Stochastic Stock Trading Method. Powerful Stochastic Stock Trading Method. We are a monthly chart of equity, lifestyle properties, a Russell 1000 component. The EPIC is ELS, Eco Lima Sierra. And we want to discuss a powerful stochastic stock trading method. I have on my chart here the stochastic 833. This is my favorite setting for the stochastic. This is the stochastic that the TSTW 24 traders are using, all right? And today I want to share with traders a powerful stochastic stock trading method, all right? It's very simple and it is also powerful. Let's get started. All right, what we are looking for, we want a financial instrument, a stock, a commodity, or a currency pair to go up, okay, go up from here to this point, pull back and break above the prior high and retesting the prior high. All right, so the prior high is this one here. This is the first high. So price goes up from one level to the next level, display a higher high, okay, and then pull back and break above the prior high and is now retesting the prior high. At the same time, the stochastic 833 is oversold or bullish. All right, oversold or bullish. All right, so when we see that, we have a high probability stochastic stock trading setup. All right, let me show you again one more time. We want a financial instrument. As you can see, equity lifestyle property was going up, and display this high. You can see here, this is the first high here. And then we can see that the stock equity lifestyle property did pull back. You can see here, it pulled back here. All right, that's what we are looking for. And then the next thing that it did, okay, the stock breaks above the prior high. Here it is, it breaks above the prior high. And now it pulled back to retest the prior high. So you can see that it did not retest it, did not touch it perfectly, but came near the prior high. And now the common central line is kaput. We want a common central line after the pullback to be broken. So after one candlestick bar here is closed, we have a bullish trading setup. So you can see price break above the prior high here, and now is retesting it here. Okay, see here pullback. After we have a bullish candlestick bar, after the price breaks above the prior high, we have a bullish trading setup. All right, what we can do, the candlestick, you see here, this candlestick here, the bullish candlestick here, after the price break above the trend line, okay, a clean cut, a candlestick that is not bearish, that is bullish, like one is here, we will highlight the high of that candlestick by, you see this one here, we highlight the high of that candlestick bar, and then we give priority to bullish signal above the high of that candlestick bar. All right, in all cases we must use a top-down trading method. So as you can see here on a monthly chart, you see the stock was going up. So first scenario, stock was bullish, going up, display this high here. All right, and then it pulled back. Now next step, it breaks above that prior high and is retesting it, okay. All right, the next step is we want a common central line here to be broken, and we want to see a bullish candlestick bar. See, there's a bullish candlestick bar here, and then we highlight the light or the high of that candlestick bar, and then we implement a top-down trading method or a multiple time trading method to buy the stock. Very simple and also very powerful. If you go back to my drawing, we want the stock to go up first and then pull back. And then the next step breaks above the prior high and retesting it here. And we want a common central line, okay, of this pullback here to be broken. And we want to see a bullish candlestick bar. Once we see that bullish candlestick bar, we highlight the high of that candlestick bar and we implement a top-down trading method. At the same time, we want the stochastic 833 to be in oversold zone. You see here? Alright, you see here the stochastic was oversold at the point where the price was retesting the prior high. This is a powerful stock trading method. Though we are talking about stock here, we can implement this strategy for indices, for commodities, and also for a currency pair. All right, very simple and very powerful. All right. So stochastic is oversold at the point where the price is retesting a prior high. The common set trend line is broken. Now we have a bullish candlestick bar. We highlight the high of that candlestick bar and we implement a top-down trading method. Here you can see that conservative trader, you see here after we draw the high, we highlight the high of that bullish candlestick bar. You can see that the price went above that high. Can you see? We are talking about this candlestick here, all right? So after the price breaks above, you can see the price breaks above that high again and then retest it here. If you do not want to buy straight away here, you can wait for this pullback. You see this candle here, the monthly candle pullback here, and then we implement a top-down trading method to buy this stock. We can implement this strategy on any time frame. So if you are scalping on a 5-minute time frame, all right, price goes up, okay, display high, pull back, okay, and then breaks above the prior high. Now we want the price to retest the prior high at the time when the stochastic is oversold. We want a common set trend line to be broken, and we want to see one bullish candlestick bar, and we highlight the high of that candlestick bar, that bullish candlestick bar, and we can implement a top-down trading method. We can use this stock trading method on a 5-minute time frame, 3-minute time frame, 15-minute time frame, hourly time frame, daily chart, weekly chart, monthly chart. So as we see now the monthly chart like this, we can position trade this stock, all right? So we'll use the monthly chart as a trading setup, the daily chart for the trading signal, and the hourly time frame for the entry. If we see this on the 4-hour time frame, we'll use the 4-hour time frame for it as the trading setup, and then we use the 15-minute time frame for the signal and the 3-minute or 5-minute time frame for the entry. But for scalpers, you can play with this even on the 5-minute time frame, on the 15-minute time frame. If I go now to the 15-minute time frame, hopefully I'll see one example here on the 15-minute time frame when the price was retesting a prior high. It's not very clear here. You can see if you agree with this one, see here price was going up, okay, up to this point, and then it pulled back. You can see here it pulled back, yes or no, pulled back. Now it breaks above, okay, that prior high. So the prior high on this 50-minute time frame is this one here, and then you can see that the price couldn't, okay, touch the prior high. This is the prior high, so we highlight that. You see the prior was trying to come back down, isn't it? Was trying to retest it. Sometimes it will retest it clearly. Here it did not retest it, but look what was happening here. The stochastic 833 was oversold. All right, oversold. So if I place a vertical line there, okay, see the stochastic was oversold on the 50-minute time frame, price breaks above the prior high, was trying to retest the prior high, stochastic was oversold. This is an excellent bullish trading setup. Okay, we want a common central line here to be broken, and we want at least one bullish candlestick bar. What is it? Okay, there's one here. All right, there's one here. And then, okay, we highlight the high of that candlestick bar, that bullish candlestick bar. You see the price went above, it was trying to retest it here. It's not very clear. And then here it is going up. You can see on the 50-minute time frame, okay, this is a powerful stock trading method, all right? So for a swing trader, you see this trading setup on the daily chart. You use the daily chart for your trading setup, okay, the hourly time frame for the signal, and the 10-minute time frame for the entry. Alright, price retesting a prior high after a bullish move, the common central line is broken, and the stochastic 833 is oversold. It's a powerful stochastic stock trading method. If this is the first time that you have come across this type of trading method, the best approach is to use a demo account, okay, to test it, to practice until you master it before going up, all right? This video is for educational purposes only. It's neither a solicitation or an offer to buy or sell, okay, equity, lifestyle, a property. We are discussing a powerful stochastic stock trading method when a financial instrument is bullish, all right, and it pulls back to retest the prior high and the common settlement is broken, but the stochastic is also oversold, all right. The opposite is also true in a downtrend. What are we looking for? We want the price to be going down first, okay, display the first low, all right, and then there is a bit of a rally, okay, and then the price breaks above the prior low, and now is the price is retesting the prior low at a time when the stochastic is overbought. That will constitute a bearish stochastic trading setup. Then we will implement a top-down trading method to trade it. So this is the prior low here in a downtrend, prior break below it, and was retesting it here. We want the first bearish candlestick. We highlight the low of that bearish candlestick. The common settlement is broken, and the stochastic is also overbought. That will constitute, okay, a bearish, okay, stochastic trading setup. In all cases, if you see this on a higher time frame, all right, we will implement a top-down trading method. Scalpers can also use this on a lower time frame for scalping, okay, purposes. If you have any question, all right, or suggestion, all right, put in the comment section, and in due course, I will record another video to answer your specific question. Remember that the economy news and the market environment can change the dynamics of a technical setup. Trader must always pay attention to the economy news and the fundamental, especially if you are day trading, swing trading, or position trading. We are the TSTW24 traders talking about a powerful stochastic stock trading method. Happy trading to you all, and speak to you soon.